This is going to be the second track on the album. It's called The Borders. This is just another Bruce Springsteen rip-off, to be honest. Fuck it.